display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1fx. S. Amber has signed with a new agency from the United States. See also, FXS Luna, Shin Sung Rock, and more. When at musical awards ceremony, the artist has been revealed to sign with Steel Wool Entertainment, an agency based in Los Angeles, with her name officially listed in the agency's homepage. Steel Wool houses artists such as Hayley Kiyoko, Watsky, and more. Soompi. Display, news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. While her Korean activities will still be managed by SM Entertainment, Amber's activities in the United States will be managed by Steel Wool. Amber plans to promote in the United States through singing, acting, as well as directing videos. According to AC Exports News, SM Entertainment wanted to actively and systematically promote Amber's US activities, which is why they decided to cooperate with Steel Wool Entertainment. Forbes recently published an interview with Amber, where she talked about what she's been up to, saying, "I'm training with a bunch of choreographers here in LA, who are really good friends of mine, and I'm learning as much as I can and reflecting on the years I've been in the industry and what did I not have time to work on because I was always busy working." Source 1, T.